BlairPod 57.
You suck, man.
Loser.
Boy, you're getting on my nerves.
I think you're just terrible.
You disgust me.
Blair, I feel your pain. I think you're going to do a good job. Monica likes you, too. You know what I'm saying? Double duty.
Get the blood mop. It's Larry Hines.
Hi, everybody.
BlairPod 57.
57 varieties.
Yeah, I just love them all.
And thanks a lot for listening to my podcast. This podcast is on the group The Grassroots, featuring Rob Grill, who passed away in 2011. The Grassroots were an American rock band. They charted frequently, mainly between 1966 and 1975. They had many incarnations. I mean, the bands had so many people in and out of it, and the songwriting duo, B.F. Sloan and Steve Barry. Hey, let's play a couple of their songs so you know what I'm talking about. Here's a couple biggies from The Grassroots.
So desperately waiting for you to come, bringing your love to me. But I
LairPod 57. The Grassroots had two gold albums, one gold single, and charted 21 times. They've sold over 20 million records worldwide. Until his death in 2011, early member Rob Grill and a newer lineup of the Grassroots continued to play with many live performances each year. Currently, the band members chosen by Grill are carrying on the legacy of the group and playing across the country. In the beginning, Where Were You When I Needed You, which was released by Sloan and Berry, was released under the Grassroots name and sent as a demo to several radio stations in San Francisco. When moderate interest in the band arose, Sloan and Berry went to look for a group that could incorporate the Grassroots name. In late 1975, the Grassroots got their first official airplay on Southern California radio stations, KGB AM in San Diego, and the big KHJ in LA. Still looking for a group to record their material and promote the live dates. In 1966, Sloan and Berry offered Wisconsin-based band The Robs, for which they produced some great material, a chance to assume the identity of the Grassroots. But the group said no. The group's third and by far most successful incarnation was finally found in L.A., a band called The 13th Floor. Changes always happened with this band. In 1967, they picked up Rob Grill, singer and bass player. The Grassroots developed a heavy sound. They drew heavily on British beat, soul music, rhythm and blues, and even folk. Many of their recordings featured a brass section, which was a novelty in those days. Only groups like Chicago did that. The bulk of the band's material continued to be written by Dunhill Records staff, or Sloan and Berry. LA studio musicians were becoming a big part of the band. As the Grassroots, they had their first top 10 hit in the summer of 1967, with Let's Live for Today. It's a cover of a 1966 hit for the Anglo-Italian quartet The Rokes. It sold over a million copies.
And with gold!
With Rob Grill as lead singer. They also recorded a third version of Where Were You When I Needed You. The band continued in a similar hit fashion vein for the next 5 years, 1967 to 1972. Those were the prime years. In late 1967, the band recorded the album Feelings, which featured much heavier input on the songwriting, and played by the group members themselves. But the failure to sell prompted Berry to take hold and redirect the band. By this time, Sloan had phased out the involvement with the band and was relocated to New York City, and he had his own solo career. In 1968, the Grassroots played the San Francisco Pop Festival, and their hit song Midnight Confessions hit number 5. They also played the LA Pop Festival and Miami Pop Festival in 1968. The Grassroots played Newport's Pop Festival in 1969 at Devonshire Downs, which was a racetrack at the time, but now is part of the North Campus for California State University in Northridge. The group played on Sunday, June 22, 1969, a week before their hit, I'd Wait a Million Years. In Canada, they also played the Vancouver Pop Festival. The group does continue to tour, but it's a different world now for the Grassroots. Rick Kuntz died of heart failure in 2011, and the lead singer Rob Grill also died of a stroke in 2011. They still tour, but they're part of the Happy Together tour, where they have a lot of people and not a lot of originals sometimes. They're touring with the Turtles, the Association, Mark Lindsay, the Buckinghams, and the Cowsills. You can still see them a lot at resorts and casinos across the USA. And that's my tribute to the Grassroots and Rob Grill, one of the great bands out of the 60s and early 70s. Thanks for listening to LairPod 57.
LairPod 57.
You suck, man.
Loser.
Boy, you're getting on my nerves.
I think you're just terrible.
You disgust me.
Larry, I feel your pain. I think you're going to do a good job. Monica likes you, too. You know what I'm saying? Double duty.
Get the blood mop. It's Larry Hines.
Hi, everybody.
LairPod 57.
57 varieties.
Yeah, I just love them all.